it's in the headline, scare in school water, scare indeed. Elevated levels of lead have been detected at the third Far North State Government facility. Kristy, this story has sort of been capturing the attention. I know my colleague at The Australian, Lydia Lynch, was talking about this today, that there is lead being found in water sources with some Indigenous communities. Children are now being offered free blood tests. I know anecdotally that this is happening in remote communities in WA. The Palaszczuk government and even the McGowan or the incoming Cook government have a lot to answer for here.
Oh, certainly. Look, we can wave a flag about the voice and closing the gap and making things better for our Indigenous children, but at the same time we can leave real, tangible public policy interventions to rot on a shelf in a bureaucratic office, and this is one of those examples. Clean drinking water and the ability to be safe should be paramount for every child, and no amount of large esoteric ideas, and I say this, Jenna, as you do, as someone who hails from Western Australia and has a very, very lived experience of what life is like in some of those Indigenous communities, and I'm not surprised at this. I'm not surprised it occurs in far north Queensland, and there certainly is a difference in terms of people that want practical solutions and those that are living inside a bubble wanting to wave a flag about large ideas that it's not going to help those kids drink clean water.
Yeah.